As you may know, children across the United States are facing hunger because of this crisis, millions more than ever before. I'm Tanya Nyack with No Kid Hungry, and today I'm talking with Jaylon Kelly, an incredible young man from Burke County, Georgia, who spent the entire summer feeding children in his community. Hi, Jaylon.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm so happy to be talking to you today.
Thank you for having me.
I know that when schools are in, these kids rely on these meals, but now that schools are closed, it's a lot harder. So can you tell me what you've been doing over the summer to really help these kids out in this crisis?
Yes, ma'am. So I've been working in Burke County, and that's my hometown. This is Waynesboro, Georgia. I just engage more in my community and help pass out meals. Some days I will work in the kitchen and help prepare the meals. And I usually just picked a random route and I got on the bus and I just took pictures of the kids and talked to them. My favorite photo that I took this summer was, I was on one route and it was these four little girls that walked up to the bus and they were staying with their grandma and they were just so cute eating those apples. It just reminds you that, you know, like the kids are being introduced to those healthy foods.
I love that. I love that that was one of your proudest moments. So Jaylon, can you tell me how this summer is different than the previous summers?
We were actually able to feed more kids in the county because instead of 15 buses out en route, we had 30. So our meal count from the previous summers almost doubled because we were able to reach more kids in the county. Some of the kids who weren't getting fed were actually getting fed this summer.
Can you tell me what your message is to other young people?
I would just tell them just jump in, dive in and do it because, I mean, you're doing what's best for you and you're doing what's best for your community. Because at the end of the day, we're the only ones that can make our community better. I believe that we're actually supposed to make a difference on this earth.
What you're doing and the impact you're making, it's a lot. It's a lot to take in, and I want you to know you're heard and you're appreciated.
Thank you.
I'm getting emotional.
Well, we told a friend about you, Jaylon, and they have a quick little shout out that they want to send to you.
Hey, it's Hugh Atchison here. I'm a chef and I'm a huge advocate for No Kid Hungry. It really pains me to see how many more kids these days are struggling through hunger. But Jaylon, you're showing up. You're showing love. And your hometown in Georgia must be so proud of you. I've seen some of the pictures. Those kids love you. Jaylon, I'm a big fan. I share your love of food and feeding people, so I thank you for all you do to help these kids in Burke County, Georgia. Continue rocking.
Jaylon, you're a star far beyond Burke County, and I know you'll continue to inspire many others with your story. So thank you so much from the bottom of all of our hearts for all that you do.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me as well.
You can help feed kids in need during these challenging times. All across the United States, No Kid Hungry is working with people like Jaylon to reach children with healthy meals. Right now, some amazing companies are supporting the work of No Kid Hungry, and you can too, by dining, shopping online, or even posting on social media. Here are just a few fun ways that you can give back with partners like Arby's, Chrysler, Fogo de Chão, and Humana. You can do good while doing some of your favorite things. With every dollar donated, No Kid Hungry can provide up to 10 meals to kids. Go to nokidhungry.org/dine/shop/share to learn more.